waste the soap!
Out of my way!
Garbage boy!
You are cooking! How dare you cook in my kitchen? Where do you get that gold?
Even attempt
something so monumentally idiotic! I should have you
torn and quartered!
I'll do it! I think the law is on my side! The loose! Oh, and quarter this man!
What did the customer say?
It was not.
What a critic.
Ego?
Celine Leclerc.
Leclerc? What did she say?
She likes the soup.
Wait. What do you mean, wait? You're the reason I'm in this mess.
Someone's asking about your
soup.
What are you playing at?
Am I still fired?
You can't fire him.
What?
Leclerc likes it.
Yeah?
She made a point of telling you so. If she write a review to that effect and find out you fired the cook responsible...
He's a garbage boy.
Who made something she liked. How can we claim to represent the name of Gusto if...
And what belief is that, Mademoiselle
Tattoo?
Anyone can cook.
Perhaps I have been a bit... harsh on our new garbage boy. He has taken a bold risk, and we should reward that, as Chef Cousteau would have. If he wishes to swim in dangerous waters, who are we to deny him?
You were escaping?
Oh, yeah. Since you have expressed such an interest in his cooking career, you should be responsible for it. Anyone else? Then back to work! You are either very lucky or very unlucky. You will make the soup again, and this time I'll be paying attention. Very close attention. They think you might be a cook.